This is Beth, one of our volunteers, prepping an Eastern Screech Owl, and she is going to open up its stomach to see what it had for its last meal.
All right.
Oh my gosh!
Dairy, whatever it is.
Oh, it is.
It's funny.
It is. Quite furry.
Little feet.
Oh my gosh, is that a little mouse?
It's a little mouse. We'll save that.
Okay.
We'll put it in the dermestid tank, have it cleaned out, and then we can have Tim Nats and identify it down to species.
Okay.
By bone?
Yeah, just by like the bone skull and the skull of it. So I'll grab you a little here.
Close up.
Is it a shrew?
I can't tell. It's all like curled up on itself.
Yeah.
It's fresh though.